It's alive!
Welcome to the lab with Amard on the Big Show, where music is dissected and analyzed by listeners for the listeners.
1:30 on the Big Show, and I knew it. I knew last week was a fluke. Today, I just have Daniel, right? Here for the lab. Crims is unavailable, but I got a spare. I got a super sub. I got us some prayer soul, baby. How you doing?
Yo, Ahmad, what's up? I'm good. How are you handling this lockdown? Are you good? How's everything?
Hey, brah. Lockdown is lockdown, but we're making the most of it, man. Thank you so much for joining us.
Oh my goodness, Anzi, it was a fluke last week. Ah, oh man. Prayer nepa, what would you say? What's the deal? You good? Straight. You want to do bigger? Stop addressing me by my government name. Daniel. You ain't nonku. Tawdazo fumurana pa radio manj. It's Mr. Coazer. That's what it says on the poster. Yes, please. Crims wadi. Chitown gate serious nima gates.
I'm sorry, Mr. Coazer. I will behave. Now, we're starting off the lab today. Well, I'm not going to waste time here. I will not win this battle at all. Like I said, if you want to send through your music, send it through to thelabonz@gmail.com. And then we review it today. We're lucky. We're blessed. We've got Mr. Coazer as per usual. And of course, we have Prayer Soul helping us out with our reviews. Now, let's get into our first subject. And our first subject today is Don P. The song is called Anyday.
First subject.
Baby girl, I bust free, she pushed that kind of matter. Annabella. Your body shape and lingerie.
First subject.
It's like it's a whole Throwback Thursday type of song. It has that whole Throwback Thursday type of feel. Alrighty, so Mr. Coazer, what do you think about Don P's Anyday?
Eish, first subject, Don P. Eish, that's Kevon Edmonds' song, When I'm With You, right? From 99. You mutilated a very good song, man. Why did you do that? I'll tell you one thing. First off, the intro was very messy. It was a fruit salad of sound. And I always argue with so many DJs. DJs, maybe I'm wrong, but would you use a dancehall drop like a More Fire on a R&B mix or on a hip-hop mix or in a Sungura mix? I don't know. Does it work for you? Second thing, sampling. The basic definition of sampling is using a portion of an original song in a new piece, right? That's a portion, and it's in a new piece, which means you have to introduce new elements in your song. But in this case, you clearly looped the intro and then took the chorus part of Kevon Edmonds' song, When I'm With You, and you turned that into a track. I doubt if there are any new elements in this new song. And then going into the mixing, yeah, there's a bit too much of the high ends overly, even on the vocals and even in the beat that you sampled over and over again. The mixing is off. This song is good for a mixtape, but I don't think you can make it commercially. Nah, not at all.
Right. You know, this Don P guy's got a great voice. Like, I can hear from the lines that he's putting on the song that he's actually got a great voice. And so I'm disappointed because he sampled such a great song. And when you sample a great song, we're expecting you to give us a great rendition of what you're working on with that inspiration. But I feel like he just sampled so he could come in, do his four lines, and then just go. Like, it's like listening to the original, you know? And for me, that's not how sampling is done. Like, I feel like it's, you bring it in so that there's some nostalgia, and then we hear what you have to bring to the table. Because every time you sample, you're actually creating a new song. You're just inspired by this old one, you know, or already existing one. So I really don't, yeah, this really didn't work for me, because I was hoping that, you know, he would sing more. He's not singing on the song. Like, he's just letting the song play. Like, he just came in and is like, man, 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 man. Like, and also the audibility. For me, that's such a big thing, because maybe because I'm a songwriter as well, I love to listen to the lyrics. I love to listen to the wordplay. I love to listen to what the message in the song is. And I didn't really get that. So, yeah, it's really like a no from me.
Well, moving right along.
If you want to participate on The Lab, WhatsApp your comments on 0731-168-045.
So this week we don't have Mr. Krims, but we've got Prayer Soul joining us, and there's some sort of bromance thing just going on between him and Daniel. Ko Alfred.
Yo, Daniel. Oh, my bad. Mr. Koza. Mr. Koza. But and this is happy I'm gonna write him come on now, because like you're saying, you know, he's it's a classic. It's Kevon Edmonds, you know, so it's a classic, and what you want to do is you don't want to play the entire song, but I felt like I was listening to When I'm With You, you know, and then Don P just kind of threw in like something at the beginning, and we didn't really hear what he was saying as well. So for me, that's like a really big thing. It's like I also wasn't impressed. I have to agree with Mr. Koza here.
Yeah, I think we should have more musical individuals on this show more often. They highlight things that we overlook. Writing mdara. Yeah, you need to go back to the drawing board.
Do you see what I was saying? Yeah. Anywho, moving right along, let's get into our second subject today. Our second subject is from Clady Banks featuring Mr. Latin. Latin, yes. Produced by The Pro, and the song is called Nyota.
Second subject. Subject.
It's The Pro with another one.
Grandma's. Freaky, freaky, baby. I know the beans are busy, busy, yeah, yeah. She don't wanna take it easy. Cause baby, cause you gonna go on the knee. Slow down, that good I want. Ooh, one day, cause in the nyota. Yeah, so that go lose the focus. Yeah, so one day, cause in the nyota. Slow down, nyota, nyota. Buddha,
water,
nyota, nyota.
Baby, you know you the best. Kuno zia zhao, no doubt you fake. The chema zhangu une my gates. Now I'm a fan of a fan. I wanna take you somewhere. I want my better gaba kusungiri play play. Chisa no fira with the side, baby. Usa terere makuto. Inzwa inini diamond. Baby, waka kosha kunge diamond. Uri chimshini, cyborg, waka naka cape to Cairo. Uno deserve a gopi wambairo. Baby, slow down, you are dirty dancing. Akuna mapasa, buddy, you are working. Ukundi wamesera,
Unde makeze pa botere kwa. Slow down the good awards. Ooh, andi kwaze ni nyota. Yesho, ndaku lose the focus. Yesho, andi kwaze ni nyota. Slow down. Nyota, nyota. Mbura. Water. Nyota, nyota.
So hey baby, wandi kwaza ni nyota. Not only jimp, ni chino unomona. I can't handle dry mouth, put it see song. Wandi kwaza ni nyota. Say I like how we vibing, vibing. Say murumi, I'm fighting, fighting. Nimbo choka, nimbo chora. But when nimbo zorora. Say I like how we vibing, vibing. Say murumi, I'm fighting, fighting. Nimbo choka, nimbo chora. But when nimbo zorora.
Baby, slow down, you are dirty dancing. Akuna mabasa, buddy, you are working. Ukundi wamesera, unde makeze pabotere kwa. Freaky, freaky, baby. I know the beans are busy, busy, yeah, yeah. She don't wanna take it easy. Ka baby, karikuna kwa nini. Grandma's.
It's the pro with another one.
Second subject,
Clady Banks featuring a Mr. Latin song called Nyota. Go.
I like it. I actually like it because you know what? It's it carries something authentic. You can tell that these people are, you can tell that, you know, these guys are telling a story of a girl. And it's very clear what the song is about. It's about this girl and how she moves and how she's so attractive and how she's, you know, making me lose focus and whatever. And I love the fact that, you know, there's a lot of authentic stuff in there that only, you know, Zimbabwean people can get, like Makevze Boterekwa, you know. That's like, that's artistry for me. Like, I love hearing people do that, you know. I love that. So I think this is a dope track. I like it. I think if it has a nice video that accompanies it, and if these guys learn how to perform live, then this song could be a banger, and it could actually just, you know, jump off their career and get them to actually be doing shows and all of that, because it sounds dope. It's got a nice vibe to it. I love that, you know, the melodies were very simple. It's a song that is easy to remember in terms of lyrics and melodies. So yeah, this one's a yes, definitely for me.
So very true, Prayer. I agree 100%, man. Now we're talking, hey? The beat is so tight. I like it. It's got this bounce to it. Sounds like something Chris Brown and Tiger would murder in a second. In as much as it sounds very original, the mixing is great. The vocals are sitting well with the beat. The overall mastering is quite good. Shout out to the producer. No instruments are fighting for space. Everything is breathing well. The bass line is good. You know, your 808 is coming out nicely, not overshadowing the voice. You know, it sounds really good. I don't know whether they're using Waves plugins or Isotop or whatever you're using, guys. You're doing quite well with it. Keep doing that. And the mixing of the vernacular and the English as well, without any forced accents to it as well, it gives the song its authenticity, where you're like, it's a Zim track, dog. But listen to the production quality. Thumbs up. I can't wait to hear more from these cats.
Yep, you're right. Mr. Coase is definitely right there. I think it's easy listening, you know. It's not a clogged up track. It's really just, it's open, and you can listen to it and you'll remember it. And for me, I think that's what's really important about music. Like, it has to be a song that you remember. It has to be easy to remember. And I think these guys managed to do that. And like I said, it's very organic and very authentic. Like, they're not trying to sound like Ningi, or they're not trying to be a Chris Brown, or they're not trying to be a Ningi. You know, they're actually just, it's just oozing out of the stuff that inspires them and stuff, and the sound that comes naturally to them. That's why I really love this song. It's really cool. It's a nice vibe.
It's alive!
If you want your music to go through the lab, send it to music@zfmstereo.co.zw. Make sure you include your bio, contacts, your email, photos, Twitter handle, Instagram, Facebook, and direct phone number. Your song is fully labeled. Track, artist, features, producer, and the studio.
Alrighty, our third subject today is Eland. The song is called AEIOU. Remember, when you're sending through your music to thelabonz@gmail.com, make sure to include your bio, full bio. Now, Eland is a Zimbabwean, of course, multi-talented dancehall artist. Born on the outskirts of Glenview, currently based in the city of Kings. All of that I got from the bio that he had sent us. So let's see how it sounds.
Final subject. Sensei.
The girl I give me loving, she give me faster. She get hotter than fire, it's a disaster. When me give a loving, she say me a the master. Cause me give good loving like Rasta. The girl I give me loving, she give me faster. She get hotter than fire, it's a disaster. When me give a loving, she say me a the master. Cause me give good loving like Rasta. She say me love sweet, sweeter than lollipop. So she leave me from down to top. She give me wings so me fly and me never drop. She told me say in an ear she love me and she never stop. Say she never quit, but she keep holding on. Cause she love me from the day me born. So she not leave me to me gone. So she pray to God that me life never done. She say ah, she say eh, E-O-O. I mean she wa till me day. Me love you. She say ah, she say eh, E-O-O. I mean she wa till me day. Me love you. She say me love you darling. She say me love you bad. Anytime where you want me, call me. Me want to love you now. She say me love you daddy. She say me love you bad. Anytime where you want me, call me. Me want to love you now. Me love you to death. Anytime when me get, love you again and me never regret. Give me your heart so me keep like a egg. Right from the start, as the thing said. So me tell you, never afraid my girl. Me give you all the love where you want my girl. Anyway, when me go my girl. You dey inna me heart inna me so my girl. She say ah, she say eh, E-O-O. I mean she wa, till me day. Me love you. She say ah, she say eh, E-O-O. I mean she wa, till me day. Me love you.
Third subject, Eland, AEIOU. Yeah, my basics for sure. I love the beat, you know, it's catchy. It's the type of backtrack you'd lyric your days to, but I have a problem with my vocals. Vocari baba, hey, shamwari, patwa ndeku Jamaica ndeye ma Jamaicans. See, I've had his vechino as mangireveka. Because if you haven't mastered patwa, kuyimba mawani. Aito imbiki. Namba iriritika riendesa ku Kingston wanguka. Mikuende inopera kudona ni kuseka sha. Ndo fair, ndo live. Asta utombo kuwanzira kaneta say. But skiri baba, skiri. I get where you were trying to go, but do it ni style yakwe wewe. Idea ngeri bo, but chita ni style yakwe wewe. Wosi ana vibes waru ujiru, chita so waru kita wari kwa wari. Iwe wita ya unuita urum lockdown ino yoize. Burisa chimwe wangu, tutakunzwa imwe namba.
Eland, AEIOU. I'd have to agree with Mr. Coazer here and say, when you pick a genre, you have to be really good at it. And when it comes to, I think you heard when I mentioned in the earlier reviews, Kuti, authenticity is very important because it signifies where you're from, and then it gives you identity, and then it makes you stand on your own. And I feel like, you know, if you're gonna go like what Daniel was saying, if you're gonna go into patois, then you're now competing with all the Jamaicans, you know what I mean? And you're from Zimbabwe and you're trying to tell a Zimbabwean story. Like, are you trying to tell a Zimbabwean story or not? Because I feel like it's important to carry ka authenticity ke Zimbabwe. So even in your story, be able to identify with the Zimbabweans, because whenever you put out music, it has to identify with the fans or the people who love that genre, and you have to be able to identify, like, you know. So I feel like this didn't really do it for me in terms of that part one, because there was nothing Zimbabwean about it. So it's almost like you're saying, I want to compete with Beanie Man on in this genre, and that's kind of vibe. And I don't feel like the track was strong enough to go there. But if you had gone, you know, the route, not to try and compare you with other artists, but Natty O, I'm a huge Natty O fan, and he does a lot of his stuff in Patois, but he also does a lot of stuff that's Patois and Shona, you know, and a lot of his stories are Zimbabwean. Like, you can hear that this is a typical Zimbabwean story. And so because of that, you know, mix it up. Like, I would prefer if you were to mix it up and put some Shona in there and tell some, you know, make it something that you can naturally vibe to, and that Zimbabweans will immediately jump onto. So that's my review on that. I really feel like it lacked, you know, that connection for me. So yeah, it's a no.
The results.
Overly, Don P's Anytime. No. You don't mutilate legendary classic songs like that, my guy. And then second subject, thumbs up, guys. I like the wordplay. Je sais beau. I keep that song in my phone. Third subject, Ish. Better luck next time, eh? Yes, please. Until next week, Coazer and out.
All right. So yeah, in closing, guys, thank you so much for having me. I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun. Yeah, Ahmad, shout out to you. Mr. Coazer, shout out to you guys. Yeah, I think overly, the first song was Don P, and I feel like Don P's got a great voice. I think you just need to give us more, bro. Like, just give us more. I'd like to hear something that's more authentic, something that's more original without the sampling. And I'd like to hear what you... I would like to hear your lyrics, you know, like, I'd like to hear what you're singing, because I think you've got great potential, definitely. And then with the second song, which was Clady Banks and Mr. Latin, Nyota, I love that track. That's dope. That song will work. I'm always concerned when I hear recorded music, because I'm a live performer. I love to entertain, and I feel like that's what I do best. So I'm always concerned about people who then do a great banger, that when you put them on stage, they don't really bang, you know. So I'm hoping that you guys can really, you know, carry that same energy, like, into a live performance. So yeah, shout out to you guys. And then for Eland, AEIOU, yeah, I'd love to hear something more organic, something that's more original, something that can connect with a Zimbabwean person, regardless of where they are, and regardless of whatever genre they listen to. They need to be able to just listen and be able to, you know, connect. So I'd love to hear something that's got a bit more of who you are in your music. But yeah, shout out to you guys, and stay safe, stay at home, prayer soul out.
Well, there you have it. We do this every single Thursday from 1:30 up until 2 p.m. today. Thank you so much, Prayer Soul, for coming through for the reviews. Might invite him again, might bring someone else. All the same, send the music to thelabonz@gmail.com.
It's alive!
Tune in next week for The Lab with Ahmad on The Big Show, where music is dissected by listeners for the listeners.